Ready!
What up, Dubaz? How goes it tonight? So bad. I hate intro stage so much. Worst intro stage ever. That might go to X1, since you don't have dash jump, or dash at all. It was fucking so slow. Always jump way too late. Way too late. That's pretty good. Could have been worse. Gold. So tired.
Ready!
Oh, it's so terrible. Where are the jumps? Oh my god.
Ready!
Hate the stage.
Ready!
I wouldn't be going. So far, so good. What's up, Drinking Gamer? Thanks for that Xbox Live code, by the way. It actually worked. Oh, I knew I shouldn't have done it. I knew I shouldn't have done it.
Ready.
On my PB, though, I did die here, so I'll keep going. That just sucks, though. I decided to risk doing another jump dash, or just a normal dash. That's what I get, though. We just get good RNG, this shouldn't be terrible. So far, so bad. Still save time.
Ready!
Be on your X-Bone too much. Yeah, get on that Street Fighter, brother. Well, I'm glad I know that's working. Freddy Fazbear 2, thank you for following, man. Welcome to the stream. Sorry I'm not talking too much. I'm stupid tired. I'm telling you. It's so hard to do. Oh, bad. Just saving off time. My first run was terrible for this game. I'm glad you liked that, man. I thought it'd be funny, too. That was my, like, one of my alerts. What am I fighting for? I didn't short hop. Oh my god, jump. Oh, I hope I don't fuck this part up, because I died here three times? Three or four times doing the spike jump. Nice. Okay. This will be a huge time save already. That was kind of bad. You can usually two-cycle them. Oh, I whiffed. That sucks. Great fight so far, nah. I hate this boss. I hate him. Jesus, that was terrible. But we're gonna save a shit ton of time because I died three times. Frostwall. Frostwarless.
Ready!
Oh, this is terrible so far. No short hop. Damn it. You can do that fall a lot better than what I just did. You can just... Let's just say that could have gone a little bit better than what it should have. Ugh. Oh, that was good RNG. Holy shit. This part's fun.
Ready!
That movement was okay. Not great, but okay. Probably lose time, though. Only a couple of seconds. That's what I was like doing in the beginning when I first started streaming. I was streaming Street Fighter, but online's just so bad nowadays, man. Like, it's just not even fun to play online, like, at all. Like, if I was doing like offline matches, it'd be different. Or like, I'd rather fight people I know. Because sometimes the connections aren't terrible.
Ready!
Bum, bum, bum. Oh, I'm terrible. Well, it's like my main focus right now has been playing this.
Ready!
Yeah. keep hitting the wrong enemies. I keep hitting the enemies that are gonna give me a lot of lag. This is probably my worst stage in the whole run. This is probably my worst stage. Definitely a stage I need to work on. This is PS2 version, I fucking wouldn't grab that. That's a great start to the stage. I swear, this game has like the shortest Sigma stages ever conceived. I always miss that, ugh. See, look at that. Stage is already over.
I've been waiting to fight with you.
I didn't double jump high enough. This is also a fight I need to work on. Yeah, that should have been over already. Yeah, these stages we're gonna see a lot of time being saved just for the fact that I've... God. Like, definitely with Sigma. We'll definitely gain time with Sigma. The only thing is like, if I don't get perfect RNG on general, we'll lose time because my PB right now, I got perfect RNG on general. Kind of bad luck getting health right there, but not much you can do. This fight's really easy, but you can screw it up.
Stay with me, brother.
GG's, Iris. What you know about triple 117s?
Ready.
Oh no. Oh, okay, we're definitely losing time now. God damn it. Not again, Jesus. Whoa. That was bad. Like, dash jumped instead of just doing the dash forward. Yeah, we'll definitely, if we don't get perfect RNG right here, we're losing a lot of time. Nope, and that was bad, and that was bad. What the fuck? Oh, general.
Show me your true power.
Oh, we got good RNG, oh my god. Oh, I can't believe we got good RNG. See, we're losing time, but they could have been 3,000 times worse. And here's the last two things I'm not good at in this game.
Ready.
I'm okay at Sigma. Fighting all the Mavericks again? I'm not the best. This is another place I need to really work on. Oh, that good RNG. Sometimes if he does Hadouken DP, he'll do dive kick Hadouken DP again. But sometimes he'll jump all the way to the right and do the fire blast. If he does that, then he's pretty much dead. Getting a good web spider would be nice. Oh, fuck that up. So I'm not even gonna go for it unless he gets into a good spot, like right here. Alright, that's good. It's so hard to do that fucking strat. Did not mean to get that. There's a cyber peacock.
What am I fighting for?
Irish Savage OOC, thank you for following. Welcome to the stream. I'm glad to have you. What am I fighting for? Really do appreciate it, man. Hope you enjoy what you see. It looks like I was dropping frames earlier. I did not even notice that. It seems to be fine now. Ooh, this is perfect RNG. Stingray. No drinking tonight, drunken gamer. No, not until like Friday. I'm playing the X Collection, the GameCube version. But I'm playing on a PS2 controller. Got a converter. Oh, I'm so bad at this fight, man. I don't know. I can't remember how many slashes I'm supposed to do before. Because that keeps happening. You don't want that to happen. This is like the slowest way you can ever beat this guy. That's what you want to happen. That was, not how that fight's supposed to go at all. I'm just terrible. Now, if I just don't die on Sigma, we can have like a nice PB for once. And since I'm stupid and collected health twice, I have enough health to do the normal strat against Frost Walrus right here. You would actually do a different strat right here, saying like you should have low health at this point during the boss rush. That'll help. Like, since I had a little bit more health than usual. Oh, killed him. Oh my god. Good. That time save, I'm telling you, I died so much right here. I died on Sigma too, so. Ah, these are speedruns.
Tremble with terror, you are finished.
I wouldn't mind. I just want to be good at this game. I mean, I feel like I can get close to world record. Alright, that was bad. But yeah, these are serious runs. I want to get a really good time on this game. Speedrunning is just fun. Yeah, he should have been dead, like, way earlier. Let's get a good second Sigma.
Get ready.
That could have been better. Can we get sub 45? That'd be kind of cool. Oh, I did it too early.
Are you ready for your final journey?
Fuck. I fucked that up. Don't troll me, Sigma.
The end.
You trolled me. God damn it. I am not dying on Sigma. I will take the time loss. I don't care. Oh, where's my... No, we won't get sub 45, because this is a terrible fight right now.
The end.
And I just got trolled twice. Jesus Christ. That's why he is the destroyer of dreams.
The end.
Good. Oh, good. Let's do sub 45-30. That'd be nice. But hey, definite PB tonight by a lot. 45-23. All right. My best splits, I'm at 44-51. That's pretty good. Thank you. I appreciate it. Always happy to get a PB. We get to watch bad voice acting now.
This is what happened to me.
This is what happened
this
to
me. This is my fate. I couldn't save anyone after all.
Iris.
Please stop, brother.
God, this voice acting is the best.
Iris, did we Reploids all turn out to be Mavericks after all?
Yeah, they sure did. So where am I at now? If I were to submit this time, where would I be on the leaderboard? I'll keep going. I'll do another run. Just I'm gonna let the credits roll out so I can have a actual good, like a game save of it. Let's see where I'm at. See, I died when I died at Sigma, and I'm pretty sure I died at Maverick. So I actually only died at Jet Stingray. So that's personal best for me, like only dying once. And then dying on that stage really isn't a terrible thing, because that stage fucking dumb. It eats your inputs. Let's see, I have to go to X Collection because I'm a scrub. .45-24. I would be 19th. Ugh. The goal is to get at least sub 42. I'd like to get that consistent. That was only my second, like, complete run, so... You know, the times will be harder to beat. I'm gonna have to work on movement. Who was it? Freaking, Sigma Stage 1, I did pretty bad on. I kept getting hit. Those triple 117s, though. That's hilarious. So now the goal is sub 45, which definitely possible.
Since there's no hope.